Pues ahora no, todo que va, tío. Probably where that's at this at some point. At least it's some variation. But I was looking at mics today, I'm getting a mic in the next couple of days.
What the fuck is happening?
Hopefully we'll be able to move out to the studio soon. Excuse me. Well, that's not what that was supposed to do. The story behind that. You know, like a carving, or doesn't look like a carving, like a gouge in the wood or something. Where did it come from? What does it mean? Clearly it's not on there. I don't know why I was even checking. I swore I saw blinds on it. That was weird. Keys and the fuse. Carry it into the phone's moving back to my house. That seems most likely to me.
Calling all hot boys, come to me, over.
Shut up. Fuck. Of course. Why? Just like, fuck off.
I repeat, calling all hot boys, come to me. Over. Come on, ladies.
I don't know where he is.
Where?
Ooh.
I was working out before we about to get murdered.
Let's not shut anything down.
There's the radio in here.
I'll take the
bed. Well, let's go, shall we?
That was weird. Shit.
Come on, sis.
Where's the phone?
Yes. Okay. Is this the police? Where are the kids at Camp Crystal Lake? We need you.
Jamal.
We need you now. He's killing us. He's killing everyone.
I don't know who I keep hearing talking. I thought it was Jason, but I don't think he's anybody either. And the ring's broken.
If only there was a big sexy murderer here.
Yeah, it's not Jason talking, it's Christian on the radio.
Oh no. Get in, babe. Get in.
Oh shit. Y'all need keys? Y'all need keys, suckers? I can get you keys.
Oh great.
I can hook you up with some keys. Dr. Friction. This talks way more shit than anybody else. The person who just killed had the key.
Oh god!
Oh
my god! What happened?
Oh no! Actually, that wasn't ironic.
It worked. It actually worked.
Oh my god, get in, get in, get in.
Drive, babe, drive. Yes, sister.
Turn the radio on and jam.
Yeah, fucking hard.
That was lucky.
Yeah. Bird.
You could have just left slots.
It's yeah. Friday. Mom, Friday. Bird. Gotta get out on Friday.
Hey, why are you driving backwards, though? Do you even have your license? Like, damn, girl.
Yeah, she has her license.
Yeah, right.
She's a good drunk driver.
Come on, good God. Traction.
You were drinking.
There we go.
The kids can't drink. Yeah, what the fuck? Thank you.
Oh, dude, I didn't think he was gonna be able to get it. Oh, last. Oh, what are you stuck on? Move, move. Which one of y'all was jacking me up, man?
Oh my god, this is
how I'm jacked up.
You're so slow.
Do your thing, chicken wing. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get in.
Wait for me, guys.
We got some firecracker stuns.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Go, go, go. Oh no. I'm surprised I touched the front of the car and didn't die. Give it us like an insta death. Just a headlight or a taillight.
Why is this guy such
an
asshole?
Oh no! Son of a bitch!
What the fuck?
Stacy!
That sucks!
Fuck you, drunk bitch! Stop the damn car!
Jason! Oh my god, they got Tina!
Son of a bitch.
Oh no, what happened?
done. Fuck me.
Man, I deserved it.
Dead body?
Actually, there's no way I wouldn't die. It's crazy that they somehow lived through all that. I don't know why I didn't kill them.
Well, you guys did your best.
That was funny. You dropped them right in front of the car. The poet. That's him. I don't know. Was it yours until Niagara Falls? Yeah. It's a book. By... who? William Morrison? Change my name to the Sideways Stories from Wayside School. Get a tattoo of a potato on my ankle. Deep childhood references. Actually, I guess it really depends on where you grew up and what was available. So there's a lot of people that be like, eh, this shit. There's no deep reference or any of this shit. All the homies had a Sharpie potato on the ankle. I never did that, but it would've been funny. Kinda wish I had. I don't think I can do it now. But sadly, I don't have an audience to actively goad me into such actions. Oh, go away. Spazzing up. Here comes Jason. Day late and a dollar short. They got me and I'm a trainer.
That's my good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come on, sweetie.